My name is Amina. I'm here to represent all African women which is based in Kenstown. And I'm here to campaign for the climate change because the climate change affecting the land. And when it's affecting the land, it's affecting people, women, which means most people, women and children.
I'm a breastfeeding mum and we are here to say also that breastfeeding is best for the environment. There's no air miles, it's the healthiest food, it's no plastic, no pollution, but yet despite the fact we're completely disparaged and demeaned for breastfeeding, we get no support, we have no resources, and so we're demanding also that we have money so that we have the time and we're not impoverished when we are breastfeeding, so we can stay at home for as long as we want to. We're not forced out to work and have to stop breastfeeding. We're demanding a care income so that we can afford to do that and so that we as mothers have enough to eat while we are breastfeeding. Yeah, those are our demands and that's why we're here supporting the action today. We're going to form a square or three sides with the buggies, and then inside will be a safe place for older children or people in general to be. Breastfeeding or bottle feeding parents will be form the fourth line of that square.
I just want to talk about like where I came from in Uganda. Yeah, I do have children, but all at ease breastfeeding them. But at that time it was everything was okay. But now things happening because people when they grow food they start to be chemical, which is they are affecting mothers when they are eating chemical, which is no good. So where I came from, people start to flee the country because of the environment is not good and it's affecting most of the mothers and children. That's why they are leaving their country and they don't seek asylum or anywhere. Climate change is affecting everywhere, not UK, not only in the USA, but it's affecting everywhere, which is mothers. When the mothers have children breastfeeding, they run out of breastfeeding because of the environment, the government, the world need to work on that so that children can have a better future. Yes. Great. And so, what would you like to tell young girls around the world?
I need to tell them that to act immediately, because this thing is really is there tomorrow. It's affecting the world seriously. So they need. I'm just telling them the world to act immediately. Yes.
Thank you very much.
A few ways.
Save our planet.